With Generative Extend, Premiere Pro can help you create a few extra frames. You'll find the Generative Extend tool in your toolbar. Just select it, then head to your timeline and drag the edges of your clip. Generative Extend has limitations. Currently, you can only add frames onto video that has a resolution of 1920 by 1080 or 1280 by 720. Generative Extend can create 2 seconds of video footage or 10 seconds of audio. Once it's done, you'll see a label on the part of the clip that's been generated, so you can easily tell where the original frames start and end. Let's see how it turned out. We'll play it one more time. It is important to note that Premiere is not using your clip to train the AI model for Generative Extend. Plus, content credentials are now available in Premiere Pro. This means clips with generated frames can be labeled properly. When you're ready to export, go to the General tab and select Export Content Credentials. You can check the exported clip in our Content Authenticity tool, which shows you what app was used to create the generated images. If you want to know more about our Content Authenticity initiative, check out the info below. We hope this helps you create the perfect cut.